Alright, guys, what is going on? Welcome back as we continue on with some more Oolong. I have no idea how long this game is, but I'm in school, so I guess game taking a while does not matter. I wonder how much I need. I don't like that in there at all. That's like, I feel like it's a mini boss fight.
Tang 常说，为将不可恃而骄。
There's another one over there, so yeah.
竟敢打扰洒家的宴会，接下来就用你的惨叫来为洒家助兴吧。你为你准备了专属舞台，好好为洒家舞一曲。
交给关某，请后退。
It's really stupid how some of these bosses hit like they do, and when you hit them, it doesn't do anything. It's really stupid.
Zhao Yun 前来助阵。
能够并肩作战, 乃关某之荣幸。
Basically perfect for this level, except for like one enemy near the end, that's or one corner near the end, that's pretty funny.
自从在虎牢关见到之后，便久久缭绕于我心头。我怎么可能会忘记那背影呢？兄长，你为何会和董卓在一起？
吕布，有刺客！ 貂蝉，你来的正好，你也来撒娇，竟在此时被迫撒娇，好吧，丹药是你的了，吕布。
陈卫兵没来，请离开。
兄长，
别管我。张辽，带他走。请回吧。
等等，兄长。
兄长究竟打算拿丹药做什么？在下只是听从吕将军的命令，请往这边。谢谢你，又欠你一个人情。 我至今为止一直拿捏不定，但现在终于确信了。遥想当初，兄长不辞而别，我一直苦苦地追寻着他的背影。 究竟为何而渴望丹药？若不查明真相，便无法回到曾经充满向善的日子。见到你冲破邪气的黑暗，勇往直前的身影，令我下定了决心，即使要与兄长刀剑相向。因为能如此质问兄长的。 也只有我这个妹妹，我绝对不会放弃的。要论固执这一点，就算是和兄长相比，我也不会让步。
那家伙居然还活着，多想能够再回到一起努力修行的时候。Family
ties, swearing oath to Hong Xin.
又一颗将星自梅雾的天空陨落，吕布突然背叛董卓，夺取丹药，离开了梅雾，丹药也落入当今天下无双之武将手中。曹操认为吕布为虎狼之将，警惕着其动向，却因吕布偷袭了要地濮阳，而陷入了
全军夺回濮阳！吕布果然名不虚传，曹操军倒像是浪得虚名啊。
撤！元让，不可深追。撤！要想跟来也可以，但可别扯后腿了。
Flames Blaze Fiercy, level 61, part 4. Whoa. Solitaire is 79 G's. What time is it? We're gonna go ahead and pause here, pick back up in the next episode, and we're gonna do some of the side stuff. And, alright guys, thanks for watching. Stay tuned.